Hey, what's up? Can't activate your iPhone after resetting it. How to bypass activation lock. This video will show you how to bypass the activation lock on iPhone. Let's begin. Method 1. Skip iCloud activation lock with DNS server. Click back Wi-Fi settings page. Press and hold the home button. Click on more Wi-Fi settings. Click Info. Select Configure DNS. Tap Manual. Remove your DNS servers and search domains. Add DNS server according to your location. Add iCloudBypass.com as search domain. Click Save. Go back to Wi-Fi page. Click Next. If you see activation lock, go back to the Wi-Fi page. Wait for the iCloud bypass page to pop up. If it doesn't pop up, iCloud DNS bypass is not available. You can try the second method. Method 2, bypass iCloud activation lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. Get the software from the link below. Connect the iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Insert the USB. Click Start and Yes. Once done, read the tutorial in detail. Select Restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Select USB to boot. Choose Start and Next. Click Start. Follow the on-screen instructions. Press and hold the power button and home button. Then release the power button. Wait for the jailbreak to complete. Restart the computer. Click Start to remove. Click Start. Now, you can bypass the activation lock. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Activation Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.